Good morning, boys and girls. Today, we're going to talk a little bit about how to use commas when you're writing an address. When you are writing an address, a comma always needs to be placed in between your city and your state. You might remember this from when we wrote our friendly letters. We had to do this when we were writing out our addresses. Okay, so here's our first example. I have Stevens Point. You know Stevens Point is a city. Wisconsin is our state. You'll notice right in between our city and our state, I added in a comma. Our next example is Detroit, Michigan. Again, Detroit is our city, Michigan is a state. So right in between, we need to add in a comma. And our last example is Albany, New York. And again, kiddos, Albany is our city, New York is our state. So right in between the two, we need a comma. Pretty easy, right? You've got this. Let's do a couple examples together. So our next city, you're pretty familiar with also. We have Plover. Plover, our state is Wisconsin. Go ahead and point to where we're going to need to add our comma. You got it right in here. Nice work. How about Chicago, Illinois? Chicago's our city. Illinois is our state. Go ahead and point to where our comma needs to go. Right there. Okay, kiddos, Atlanta, Georgia. Atlanta's our city, Georgia's our state. Point to where your comma goes. I knew you guys could do this. Last one, Birmingham, Alabama. Birmingham's our city, Alabama is our state. Point to where our comma goes. Awesome work, kiddos, right there. Now is going to be your turn to practice and show me what you know, okay? When I sent home all of that work in that brown paper bag for you, inside of there is a packet on commas. It's inside of a green piece of construction paper. We almost made a folder for you of construction paper. It's inside of there. On the very first page of that packet, it's page 11. I want you to work on the front side only so you can practice using your commas in your addresses, okay? Then if you flip the page, the next page is number 84, and you'll notice on page 84, it's broken up into two different parts, section A on top and section B on the bottom. I want you to only work on section B today, just section B, okay? Good luck, guys. Have fun. See you soon.